Put those damn fires out. It's time to wipe out all traces of those Durrani.
Return to your time. You will learn that Falchu's weakness is fire. Use that. It's time for you to go back now.
It worked! I knew it! Into the ancient armor. It drew you into the past. But we knew fire! Of course! That makes all kinds of...
You're back, and you're safe. Thank the Divines. According to the legends, when the Nameless Soldier killed Falchu, the armor shattered. The Nameless Soldier died. She was killed, but her sacrifice was worth it. Fire! Of course! That makes perfect sense. Now we know Falchu's weakness. If you go north, you should be able to catch up with the Lion Guard forces.
What is it?
Thank you. stranger who isn't dressed as a Bloodthorn? I don't know what you...
No, I'm the Queen of the Nords.
Of course I'm from Camlorn. Did my brother...
The Bloodthorns have an arrangement with the Hags. Something...
Please try to find my companions. Here.
My sister and the other women made it here. Everyone's a bit rattled and tired, but otherwise they don't seem hurt. Thank you. Wyrus Emily says a hag named Mother Merc was likely behind the abduction of the women. I wish we could stop her before she tries this again. All this danger and adventure. We're so not cut out for this. Mother Merc hunts a coven of hags. That's what the Wyrus has told me. The Coven hunts women to convert into hags or thralls. She's staying with the Wyruses at the Northern Enclave. You can find Sibelic in the Northern...
So you've come to the bog at last. I've waited.
Fate has led you here, just as I have foreseen it. You wish to resolve the conflict between the Weird and the Coven. You'll need this charm to defeat her, for she can siphon vitality from even the strongest foe. You can find the hags to the west. Just pretend.